Visible from space and home to stunning marine life, the Great Barrier Reef is one of the world's most iconic underwater wonders.
To see the reef for the first time, it's like walking into a rainforest on a bright sunny day with your eyes closed and then opening them. And you're just dazzled by the color, the myriad of fish, the variety of coral. You just can't believe what you're seeing. And it takes 5 or 10 minutes before you catch your breath. And then you can stop and focus. And when you stop and focus, you realize there's even more to it, right? Because what you see initially is just the big things. And then you start looking at the little things, and it's never ending. It's just mind-blowing.
There are many reasons why people love the Great Barrier Reef. Many reasons why people think it's special.
Well, I think it's really important for it's an icon for Australia and its natural beauty. It's one of the things that attracts visitors to Australia every year. As a traditional owner myself, it's rich in cultural aspects of our heritage.
All the animals in the sea relate to us in a different way in various stories. They're a very important food source. Without the structure of the reef or the seagrass beds, we wouldn't have none of those animals.
The reef is also the heart of many industries and communities who depend on it for recreation and their livelihoods.
The reef and the estuary systems form a significant part of lifestyle in far north Queensland. It's one of the few things that we have as a recreational activity that we can go and do irrespective of really what else is happening. We don't have a lot of sporting facilities are missing in North Queensland. The river and offshore is always there. We still want everyone to be able to go out and enjoy it, so we just have to manage that as best we can along the way.
There's always the potential for accidents, but more particularly, you know, issues of runoff. Everybody, every day, can help in protecting the reef just by being careful of what they do with their household rubbish and what gets dumped in the streets.
It's important from a marine resources perspective, but it's also important to us because it provides us with our livelihoods.
While one of the best managed reefs in the world, it's facing some challenges. A 25-year management program is being developed to protect this great natural wonder.
But I think we can do better. I think there are ways that we can improve not just our management, but also the planning for the future of the Great Barrier Reef to actually look at how we agree to manage the reef for the next 25 years. I think that would be a wonderful objective to have.